U.S. officials say they are prepared to counter any attack on their forces with unrelenting force.